So I put together a little video diary of my time here in Massachusetts, New Bedford. You guys want to see it?
Sure.
All right, cool.
Surge in popularity, right. But at the same time, it was, I was telling Jeff that I was buying Johnny Cash records, so the three of us, easily, Jeff is the biggest fan.
June 7th.
Oh, June 7th.
No, he's downstairs. He'll be back up.
No, I didn't buy anything. Actually, Chris bought me a Depeche Mode. You, I saved my money for you, buddy.
Lies, lies. I see a page.
I get a lot of VCO. You gonna send them the free shit?
No, you have to. I can't get everything. I really can't.
You could probably find that online. Yeah, I mean, you're not going to find a pristine copy of Pink Floyd The Wall online, you know what I mean? Or you might, but it's going to, you have to take a chance with Discogs.
Yeah, yeah. I know, I just bought so much so far. Oh my god, yeah. This is in pretty good condition, though. Not a lot of ring wear on there either.
No. Armed and Dangerous. I know this is like Aaron's looking for that
one. I got that. Well.
Wow.
You're being good, Josh. Not getting anything.
I am, man. But I also live here, you know?
Right. World party.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Is it a good one?
Yeah.
What, are they like a synth-pop or?
They, no, it's kind of, it's really like one guy, he's like a singer-songwriter, World Party. Definitely there's a Beatles influence there.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen this band?
Dollar 99, I think I might.
Yeah. No, was that like their first album?
Yeah. It's only got 5 songs.
So it's like an EP, like the Rat EP.
Echo and the Body Man.
Oh.
Only 304 of 300 copies.
Ooh, the Plasmatics. That gets the record for $45. Samantha Fish, Gary's.
Yep. Fantastic. Oh, dude, you must own this, Chris. I'm sure.
I don't have that. No.
Oh my god, it's so good, buddy. To me, these are his best. Well, that one that you got is definitely the best. Those are really good. I'm assuming you have this.
I do have that. Yeah. Happy Monday is good.
Yeah, I love that one.
Pills and Thrills and Bellyaches.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's got trying to think what's on here. Yeah, Kinky Afro, you probably heard. God's Cop's a good song.
You think I'd like it?
Yeah, Step On was a hit. I think you'd like it. Okay. I almost thought about picking that one up, but Roy Clark.
Yeah, I used to love him on Hee Haw. And then Mary Travers, who sang with Peter, Paul, and Mary.
Okay. Yeah, ooh, she's been kind of sexy on that cover there, isn't it?
Yeah, well, you know, she was kind of sexy, actually. An original of Seven Son and the Seven Son.
Oh, well, I may need to pick that up.
Yeah. I've got
that's
it.
OG, that copy.
That's OG.
Yeah.
Cottonmouth Kings sound familiar too.
Yeah, they were like, you know, in the early 2000s type of band. Stoner rock.
Okay, if you guys don't have the Mavericks Greatest Hits, this is killer. This is awesome. The
Mavericks are incredible.
Got that. Is that thrash?
Yeah. No. Oh, Jeff's filming. Ministry, mine is a terrible thing to taste.
Yeah, it's got thieves on it.
Joy Division Substance.
The whole total is
great.
Greg Kinn.
Yep.
He has a, they have a ton of Greg Kinn records here.
I have a bunch of his records. I bet you this one's
you picking anything up?
Galactic Cowboys. It's a fantastic album.
And what kind of music is that?
Metal? It's metal.
metal.
Well, it's got like a prog type of feel, but metal.
I may have to grab this. I don't know.
What's that?
I may have to grab this Joy Division.
All right. A lot of annual girls. Remember Giant? They were good too.
Oh yeah, Giant was
hard. Jupiter's Darling.
They have the Giant CD here.
Yeah, Time to Burn. I got it. Looks like a speed up.
Now I'm going for that.
I have a place near me that cleans CDs.
Do you need Bloodletting? This masterpiece of an album.
I've got it on vinyl.
Covered up.
I got that too. Rhythmics, We Two Are One.
Yeah, I think I've got that on vinyl.
Yeah, I just, again, I start to think, I'm like, what am I going to listen to? Am I going to listen to it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.